I do right because of my conscience, okay? So I do not have to fear something to do right. I do right because it's right, okay?
That's right. How do you know it's right?
How can we know whether something is right or wrong? Where do morals come from? Some might answer that we as individuals should determine our own morality. But think about it. If there is no objective standard for good, then wouldn't everyone consider themselves to be good, including the child molester and the rapist? If morality can mean anything for anyone, then it means nothing for everyone. Others would claim that society determines morality. Within this view, a society such as Nazi Germany could only be quietly observed, not judged, nor opposed. In fact, if Nazi morals were right within Nazi society, there would have been a moral obligation for all Germans to murder innocent people. And obviously that's not right. When morality is defined by the present society standard, then challenging the standard would be an act of immorality. Within this worldview, social reformers such as Martin Luther King Jr. or William Wilberforce should be considered moral outcasts because they opposed the status quo. We count these people as moral heroes because they had the courage to fight for reform. They stood against their society because their society was wrong according to God's word. C.S. Lewis wisely said, "A man does not call a line crooked unless he has some idea of a straight line." Without God, morals are meaningless. When man makes the rules, either individually or by majority rule, there will always be mistakes because mankind isn't perfect. God alone is perfect, holy, and good. He exists outside of the realm of mankind as the source of objective moral standards. So the next time someone claims to be good without God, remember, that's just no good.
Do you believe in moral absolutes? Is there right and absolutely wrong?
No.
Depends on the situation.
So how can you say I do that which is right? Because you know,
okay,
you don't know what is right.
I do what I think is right.
That's right.